Thanksgiving night, huh? Yeah, you guys all right? I'm a little honky-tonky, man. Some drinking, some basic cookie and all so around, man. This one on my first album. Then we come back home with a Gator Country. That's the same challenge.
Thank you.
Right, we have. How are we doing so far? That's what we're supposed to be down in Dixie. We're going to try to board this one of the hills of Atlanta. In our bulldog. We're going to keep in the bulldog. I want you guys to welcome up this way. You guys want to love this one? Let's get back to our job. Joe Brown band. Buzzy Meekins is our bass player. Jacksonville. Also in Jacksonville. And together we go to Sundown. On the edge of Sundown. I don't know if you guys ever heard of Joe Brown band.
Thank you.
last night. Hey, Buzzy. Has he got any crazy motherfuckers out here tonight? Are y'all scared or something? I mean, you're sitting way back there.
But also, I know what was a drink or what recognize the designated drivers and where are they? No one here? Alright. Alright, you guys are happy. The rest of them get fucked up, alright? From Jacksonville, Florida. Now resides in my home, North Carolina. You guys are ready for a bass session. Mr. Buzzy Meekins. Thank you.
Is it good for you?
I'm really great. My sister, two guys. One of them's my first cousin, John, is my first kid. And that guy, Tom Harris, the one on board up there. But the guy I really want to talk about is a little Bob over there. Bob is on stage there, and he's always been up here. See, what they do is they take this home and they stick it in a glass of gin and beer. And I come up here and start with harmonica. It don't sound very well, but it tastes awful damn good. Bob, whiskey. Next time I'm going to the whiskey company today.
Woo!
think it's about time they fired this mother up.
Thank you. Thank you.
coming. Oh, just shitting me. We're getting ready to party tonight. How about you guys? Hey, Buzzy.
I like that.
What's your name, man? Thank you. get cut off.
Thank you.
explain this because I said this thing. But what we got here, we call this a Southern Shootout. That's the Bryan Bassett on the guitar. That's the R.W. Ingram on the guitar. Well, let's see this shit. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.